So spawn there, and you can run up the road to Dolnia, is it called? We can meet there. Dolina.
The real question is, do we
I
have
don't really have much.
map? We do still have a map.
You do. Yeah.
So you want us to
Part
go
the Exile
north?
Mod.
North.
No, just
north.
West.
West
of the road
to Dolinina.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
Dolinina.
Handy, because I'm actually pretty close to there.
It's 2 kilometers.
Barnaby, what are you doing? Yeah, it's 2 kilometers for me, so.
It's how do I know how far away it is?
I mean, you can mark it on the map if you just left click. Shift left click, sorry, hold shift left click, on the map, and then you go out of the map, you can, it gives you a waypoint.
Oh, it's 1.5 kilometers.
Cool.
Where are we meeting in Dolinina?
We'll just meet in there, just, we'll assess the situation when we get there.
Sweet. Well,
where are you, Alex?
I'm in some woods, I spawned in some woods. I think I'm running parallel to the road, but I'll stay in the woods because it's safer here.
I'm wearing, at the moment, a bright white uniform with a helmet
and
a backpack.
Okay, quick question, because I think my screen has resized incorrectly. What's the first number on the bottom left-hand of your screen? Mine says 29. 29 what?
Players in the server.
Mm-hmm. Then it's health, then it's...
That's currency.
Then it's food, water, then it's... X kills?
How deaths, I think it is. I think that's actually deaths. I could be wrong, could be kills, but I think it's deaths. But...
Then it's FPS, then it's 282 somethings.
That's the direction you're facing, I think, like the running like, on the compass.
Yes, so you're right. Okay. And then the time is 5:11.
Yep. That's what I've got, anyway.
Okay, perfect. That's what
quite a pretty ported version of Chernarus.
Well, it's just imported, and they've that mod texture pack you got is someone's redone all the textures. So it's the exact same map, just textures have been redone.
Tell you what, it's taken a lot of time to do that.
Well, probably not as much as you'd think.
I downloaded all the booby mods for Fallout 4, so that's pretty good.
Oh god.
What? Some sort of problem. Apparently they're bringing mods to the Xbox version of Fallout. That'll be interesting to see.
Yeah, they announced that at last E3.
Hmm.
So,
apparently just Fallout, it's Xbox are going to start supporting mods.
Ooh. It'll make
is it worth looting this town that I'm going past?
Yeah, feel free to loot. Yeah.
Alex, have you gone past this town yet?
I've looked on the map. Yes, I have. Didn't loot it because I was in the tree line. I'm only now appearing on the road. Just by.
There's an ATV on the other side of the road.
Take it. I see a farm. I'm going to go explore the farm whilst we're heading over there to meet, just in case I can get a gun or knife or.
So this is a no zombie server, right?
So
yeah,
we're just
no zombies,
killing people.
Just AI.
So
there's a gun here.
Does that mean I can still say friendly and it'll still mean something, or am I just gonna get shot? I'll probably get shot anyway.
Oh, people still team up, but you feel free. You know, people do team up.
Okay, so I can still shout friendly, and it might mean something to someone. Oh, that was a bit terrifying.
Die.
Yeah. Okay. So there's a lot of light shining on the water, but it's gone kind of jet black from here. I'm not too sure if it's loaded in properly. It kind of looks like it's the void into hell. I was just like, well.
Thinking in my game sound to be louder, because I can't really hear.
Okay, what does it say for you guys? Exhale was killed by Martin. Oh, it's at 14 meter distance. That's how far away he was when he killed the guy.
Yeah.
I get that now. Sorry, yeah. Suddenly. Because I got a bit scared, but thinking, does that mean he's 14 meters away from me?
No,
shit.
No. It's to show if it's an impressive kill. Like, 251 meters is a relatively impressive kill if he wasn't using a sniper.
I'd like to know the range I got with that fucking Lee Enfield when I shot that guy who was climbing that tower.
Mountain Jupe. There's a Kadaba 6.5mm here, and I have a Bison 9x18. Do you think I should swap it?
Yes, the Bison, whilst pretty, is basically shooting candy floss at people.
Well, I've got an M1911.
That does more than the Bison does.
What does it?
Yeah, that gun is one of the... It's a well-known gun, because it is one of the easiest to reload. And it is a spray gun. You spray bullets fucking everywhere, but the bullets are... fucking tiny, tiny things. It's fed in more like a hopper system than a normal clip. So.
Okay. Alright, spray and pray to the max. Gotcha.
It does work.
To the Germans, I mean, it's Russians or Germans version of the PDW.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna check this big old barn next.
I'm driving, guys. I'm driving over. Although, I think the left wheel is fucked because it keeps pulling to the left.
I'm 800 meters away.
Maybe I should turn my sounds up so I can hear engines approaching.
Yeah, I'm gonna quickly boost my sound a bit.
Oh, I'm being shot at. No, I'm not. Well, I heard gunshot. No, I didn't. It's the sound effect bar. God damn it.
Yeah, you're not the first person to do that. That's hilarious. Oh no, one of Frankie's videos, he did that. When he first got Arma 3, he changed it. He goes, oh shit, and he minimizes it. And he's like, oh wait.
That is not a good noise to be making effects with. Come on, do like an engine noise or something. Gunshots. That's not
what do
nice.
I have this character? I have a lot of shit on this character. Not as in good shit. I just have a lot of random shit. I picked up everything I found, apparently.
I'm climbing up this walkway. Gonna see if there's any loot on this walkway.
Oh, fuck. I'm here, but I'm being shot at.
Not okay. By me.
I'm dead.
Oh.
Where did you even see the person?
150 meters away. Nope, I didn't see him at all. He was in town, though. He's in the town.
There's two of them,
Alex,
maybe?
I'm on the other side, I think.
There's two. There's three. They're running off into the woods. There's the
where?
ATV.
Which direction?
Where the ATV...
I'm next to the ATV, so they're gonna loot me.
They're south.
They're standing on top of me.
Someone got on the ATV. Someone's driving the ATV towards the town. Going onto the road. Now he's turning to go west. No, he's driving past a red building. Still on the road. I've lost sight of him. He's out of my line of sight.
It's alright. Unfortunately, I'm in my bright white gear.
Oh, he's driving around. He's by like a courtyard thing. I think there's a tree, there's a truck. There's another guy with a gun. He's approaching two. There might be a car there. There's three of them are there.
Okay, I can't see them yet.
No, I'm approaching. I have a pistol. I fear nothing.
Oh, I've seen one. Okay.
That's where they are. There's three of them there, though, so watch out.
I don't care if I die.
Neither do I. That's why I'm running in. I have a pistol. I'm gonna shoot you, aren't I, Jason?
Oh, I can see you! I can see... No, I'm not close enough. I can see you running in with your pistol!
I see you, Jay.
Alex, I'm not near you. I'm not near you at all. I'm not near you at all.
What? You're not near me? Who's that?
You killed him! You fucking killed him!
He killed me, though. But I got him.
Doesn't matter!
Good old squishy.
Where did you die?
Yeah, the guy was by the tree line.
I hear the ATVs coming back. Oh, is that... There's a Bambi there. Is that you, Owen?
Nope, I haven't respawned.
We're all dead. Open fire on everyone. I got him with the pistol. He has shot me with a machine gun, and I got him with the pistol.
Should I respawn again at Solanichi?
Yep. I got him.
There's three, and there might actually be four, because that guy was new. Just watch their bodies, I guess. I can't believe that, Jay. Oh my god. I was just like, I was running in, he goes, oh, I see you, Alex, you're running in with your pistol. I look over and see a guy by a tree looking at me, wearing white, and I was just like, okay then, hey, Jay. And you're like, yeah, I'm not near you. I was just like, oh, okay. Still.
I'm really not in a very good position.
Taught him a lesson about messing with an M1911.
I'm impressed. I am impressed. You killed him with an M1911.
I don't know what gun he had. I think someone might have gone over my body just then. I think also a foot. Maybe.
I'm looking.
Do you have eyes on both bodies, Jay?
Kind of. Not great visibility, but if I move, if I wasn't wearing bright white, I would move.
Fair enough. Right, respawning.
Oh, fuck it. I don't care if I die. Oh yeah, you see me? I'm being shot at. He gave away his position. I wasn't moving, and he missed. Leads me to believe he does not have a ranged weapon, and I think he's to my left because I ran down the hill and he lost sight of me. So I'm gonna go up and round. I'm gonna flank him. Because I've got a range. Right.
I'm now 2 kilometers away. Running in. Although realizing I have nothing to run in with, but I'm running in.
I just realized. Oh, if I'm good, if I'm lucky.
I might pick up that bison that was in this town.
I picked up a very rare scope earlier on this character. Infrared.
Ooh.
That might make it a bit easier to kill them.
Nice.
Nice.
And that's if they're all in a group anyway. Those three people could be in a group on their own, like we are, and they're probably
There's
fucked
been
off,
a lot of firing. They would have attracted people.
No. Right,
there's
I'm
a backpack here.
I will be approaching a small town soon enough.
It's probably the town that I'm in.
Oh, fuck, you got
There's a gun here of some kind.
I moved up to where his snipe was, where he was sniping.
Oh, it's a marksman rifle.
Oh, bugger.
What? It's part of a DLC, so I can't pick it up.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
But to be fair, I would rather do that than not let us play together.
Yep. I'll agree with that. I got a G36.
Where are you looting from, Alex?
I'm in a small... I'm down the road from Solanichi, going west. There's like a collection
say, let's
of
meet
1,
there
2, 3, 4,
now.
5, 6
They're going to be too powerful for us to take us there. But yeah, well, I think I know where you are. Let's meet there. Owen, where are you?
Hold on, I'm just trying to pick up the mags for this gun. And I will...
Barnaby! I can hear you, but I can't see you.
There we go.
Let's see. Whoops.
Oh, I've got a backpack as well. This is probably better.
I am in...
There we go.
I'm in the town that's, kind of halfway between Solanichi and Dolina. There's a little, like, group of houses.
I think that's where Alex is, isn't it?
Yeah, I was gonna say,
probably.
Is it a group of, like,
oh,
six
Oh, no, he's
houses?
Probably in that one a bit further along. He's probably there. Oh, and you wait in that town. We'll meet you
There's
there.
There's an icon for a, I don't know what the fuck that is, a bus, I guess? An icon for a bus?
Yes.
I'm not in that one.
That's the one that I'm in.
Okay.
I'm in the bus place.
You can head there if you want Vanel to meet him there. I'm just going to do a quick pass by, see if I spawned any loot. Want to go into this place?
Yeah, so I'm having just a quick search of Rooney. Just because, since I'm not in, since I'm in a, no zombies, I'm just looking for loot. That's a lot safer. I see people, dangerous, but...
Yeah, but I think that fight could have gone a lot differently for me if I wasn't wearing a white fucking uniform.
Yeah, I think you might be right. I'm still buzzing over the fact I killed someone with an M1911. Take that, dick.
That's what I like about Arma. Oh, is that you, Alex, running in towards...
I'm now parallel to a wall. I'm next to a wall.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. At least I hope that's you.
Like, well, okay. Alright. Cheers. Yeah, I got a backpack and a gun. I can drop a pistol if you want a pistol.
Don't worry about that.
It's an M1911!
No, you deserve to have the M1911, Alex. You deserve it more than I do.
I don't know. I didn't exactly win, because he killed me, but...
Yes, but he killed you with a full caliber, fully automatic weapon. You were using a fucking pistol.
Am I coming to you, or are you guys coming to me?
We'll come to you. I'm just having a quick check, because this is not a lootable thing normally.
I'm just picking
Thermal
up everything.
Thermal scanner pro!
Sweet. What's that attached to?
It's for something for building stuff. Ooh, flashlight. Bugsy.
Okay.
Oh wait, why am I? Oh, that's why. I was gonna. Why am I wearing Bambi clothes? Because I wouldn't be able to hold anything if I wasn't. You could just drop it on the floor, but obviously you wouldn't be holding anything. Okay, should we head to Owen?
Yeah, sure. But I'm wearing Bambi clothes as well, so. Oh, sorry. I suddenly got what you meant by why haven't you dropped it, right? Yeah.
Yeah, because if I was naked, I'd be less visible. But obviously, not holding any items.
Because these are your pockets, apparently.
Hey, I like this system a bit more, to be honest.
No, I do. Yeah, I'm not.
Because you can get belts and stuff as well.
It's apparently your point system when you kill people that cross, because I got 100 points for fragging someone, whatever the hell that is.
So that I was getting Oh, before I was getting negatives for killing Bambis then.
Ooh, there is.
Oh, Vanel. If on this shelving unit, there is a laser pointer. I don't know if it'll go on your gun.
There's a shotgun here if any of you want it when you guys get here.
Cool. I can find out. Yes, it does.
Cool, you don't have to. How do I use it? But I would find it useful. L, maybe?
No. I. Nope.
Ooh, P pointer. And a helmet.
F. No idea. T for laser.
Yes.
Z for laser.
What is that? Oh, Alex.
Yo, where are you?
It's not. It's not what I thought it was, never mind. I thought it was a LMG, but it's just a marksman. It's an really
Controls.
Big marksman rifle.
Weapons. Okay, here we go. Previous weapon, hold breath, raise weapon, toggle, gun elevation, so lock target.
Oh god, this
UAV.
Needs a scope.
Hold breath. Optics mode? No. Optics? No.
Just picked up a scope of some kind.
Alright, Alex, I'm going to move up to the place where Owen is.
Yeah, sure. I have no idea what the... Night vision? No. Because it automatically applied the thing to my gun as soon as I put it on.
Yeah, it should, but I don't know how you turn it on or off, though. I don't remember on laser pointers.
Laser.
Is it? It's not going to be K R O.
No, I was watch. No, U Y T G H B N M. That button.
What are you guys trying to figure out?
Laser pointer.
L? Maybe?
No. That would be flashlight.
We didn't go with the most obvious option.
What's that?
L.
Yeah.
How far are you guys
coming
from here?
Into the village now?
I'm a little ways away because obviously I'm pressing buttons. Now let's reload.
Orange with a backpack and a relatively large gun.
F.
From which direction?
I guess burst fire would be best.
West?
Or full auto.
Why would we be coming from the west if we just spawned? Come on.
Well, you didn't die, did you?
Yeah, I did.
He did. What do you reckon? Okay. Burst fire?
That part where I said I died. Depends what your preference is.
Burst might be better for me. N. M.
Burst fire is slightly closer range. You can do a lot more damage.
Yeah. Flash. No, that's typing stuff. I'm kind of running out of options here. F1, F2, F3.
It's probably Z. Like L and another button at the same time.
Ooh, Shift L. Oh no. Control L. L1. Nice.
Scroll the mouse wheel.
No.
Oh, Owen, I think I saw. Oh God, is this Owen's clothes? Oh.
Yeah, I'm in blue.
They're still warm. They're still warm.
Oh, hey Jay, I'm up in the tree line to your right.
Hello.
The shotgun's kind of around where you are somewhere.
I've got a crappy marksman rifle for now. I'll stick with until I get an SMG. Oh god, I don't want that helmet. I thought that helmet looked cool. I was wrong. Right, there we go.
Oh!
Ooh, SMG!
Okay, I figured it out. It is L.
Yeah.
Because I just quickly looked it up. It's L, but I'm only ever going to see it work at night, or if I'm wearing infrared or night vision goggles.
Ah.
Maybe if I press it up against a wall, I might see it.
Well, that's really quite irritating. I was swapping my gun out with the MP5 on the floor, and then it did the thing where it despawns all the loot. So now I have no ammo for any guns.
Oh. Oh, Jay.
That's really annoying. There's got to be a reason it does that. Despawns the loot. But... never mind, I was going to go see if I had one of that marksman rifle, but I guess not.
Nice.
I'll have to re-loot, see if anything else has come about. Ah, Barnaby! Alex, I hope that's you.
Probably, I've got a helmet on now.
Are you looting?
Yes.
Okay,
I'm now coming
gun
out of the
here.
Loot. There's a gun here, but it requires DLC. I don't know if that's...
Oh, actually, I will have to...
It's probably the one that I tried to pick up.
That's literally the one I just dropped. Never mind, I'll just take it again. It's just different colour this time. So, Owen, I can't give you it then if you don't have the DLC, so it doesn't matter, I guess.
I do not have the DLC.
Although this has... I have more ammo for this now. Alex, I dropped a gun there. I don't know if you want that. And the ammo is by the MP5 that was just there.
You dropped a marksman rifle. I can't use that.
I didn't know it was marksman, but okay.
That's fine. But no,
I just picked up anything that had ammo.
Yeah, fine.
Barnaby, stop clawing my head.
I see.
He's got this new habit now. He climbs on my chair. On top of it, sits on top of the chair where my head is and just claws my head.
Oh, that's interesting.
Ooh, pistol. Not that you will, I say, ever use a pistol, but you'll never use a pistol when you have a main weapon normally.
That's what you think!
I'd rather reload than pull out my pistol.
I'd rather pull out my pistol than reload, but that's only because I have a confirmed kill with the pistol.
Wait.
God damn it.
When we started, wasn't the time 5:11? And now it's 4:48. What? 4:47.
Duh,
maybe there isn't. Maybe this is one of those no night servers, I don't know.
Dun, dun, dun. Dun. With another gun.
What do we have here?
Well, apparently there's a gun here, but I can't seem to access it.
Go into first person. Sometimes it's a bit buggy if you don't.
I am in first person. I don't go into third person very often. Oh, it's the semi-auto shotgun. Ah.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Can you not pick that up?
I can.
Oh, I just realised though, you guys don't have it, so you won't be able to use the go-karts.
Nope.
That DLC was 49p the other day.
Well. Quick question for you. Look, I'm in that town, obviously looting like everyone else is. What do you reckon? Semi-auto shotgun, or the gun I have, that gun. The Bren A2, the CZ 805.
Oh right. Well, the shotgun might be more fun, but it's gonna be harder to get in situations where you can use the shotgun. Do you have a big backpack? Put one in your backpack.
I have a big backpack. I've already put the shotgun in there.
There you go.
Is anyone using a 9mm? I've just picked up a suppressor for a 9mm.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
I have a PDW. To know if that's a 9mm.
Oh, you can /vote night. 3 of those have voted in chat, /vote day or vote night.
Day or night?
I'm voting night.
Vote night. There we go.
I think most players will vote day, but night's more fun. You can get close with a shotgun in night.
Yes, I can. You're very right.
Where have you gone, Jay?
I'm just overwatching the west side from the trees.
So I need to get an infrared visor or something, because otherwise I'm never going to see the laser.
Bouquet. Oh, yes. Yeah, of course, yeah. Cool. Those are really right. Fucking useful, though.
Oh, yeah, because it means, I mean, it's like super aiming mode, and they don't even see it unless they themselves have got infrared on, in which case they'll probably shit themselves.
Yep.
Found another gun. What's this gun? I found a CZ Scorpion Evo 3.
That's a marksman rifle, isn't it?
No, this is a submachine gun.
CZ, what was it? Scorpion
Evo 3. What caliber?
Oh wait, is that the is that
9mm? Or 9mm, I guess, yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
no, that's the German submachine gun, I think.
I might take that, because don't I have a 9mm suppressor?
Yeah, it's 19mm, isn't it?
No, maybe. But it says 9mm 30-round magazine.
Oh, okay, yeah, it would be then. Yeah, actually, no, it wouldn't be a 19mm for a submachine gun, it'd be 9mm. But yes, that's the one I killed that guy on the other server with.
Hmm. There we go, it's got my laser pointer on and also the suppressor on it as well.
Aces.
Should I leave the Breen, I guess, or take it with me too?
I would leave the Breen.
Okay.
It's up to you, though, obviously.
I'll leave it, there's no ammo for it, so that works for me. Because ammo doesn't weigh that much, does it?
No, not really.
Does anyone use a G36? I have G36 ammo for some reason.
Nope.
My gun uses 5.56 Stanag.
Okay. Alright. Don't need that then. 9mm rounds there.
Is this gun
silenced? Rounds, say 45.
No, it's not. Oh, I farted.
There we go. That's pretty good going. I'm happy with that.
Right. Are we ready to go?
I'm ready whenever you are, yeah?
I just found a small IED.
Oh, by the way, I forgot about that. That's in Arma now, and it wasn't in Arma 2. You know, if you have multiple magazines with, like, 3 bullets in it, if you press I, down the bottom will be combined mags, and it'll just combine all your mags into them, so instead of you have lots of magazines that are half empty.
I also have a grenade now.
Oh, yes.
How do you use IEDs? Because this seems like it could be important that I...
Oh, wait, Alex, is that you moving up to the white building, yeah?
I'm now doing a dance-ish.
Yeah, you've just gone behind the tree, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's me.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Oh.
That was me.
Okay.
Anyway, so I've got a scroll wheel and it says put small IED dug in. But how do you detonate the IED? That's what I need to know.
You'll have a scroll wheel for it.
Okay.
I have a tripwire. I have a tripwire. So if we go into a building...
Oh, hey, Jay. I hope this is you.
Yes, it is, yeah.
Or booby trap a car. Like, put a car in the middle of the road if we know there's people nearby. Put an IED underneath it.
Yeah. Right, let's start moving.
Okay, so where are you guys?
To your right. Or
I'm facing
north.
Left. North. I see you in the tree line. On my way.
How could you see me? I'm wearing camo. Fucking hell. Fucking hacks.
You're in orange, and I'm in bright blue.
Let's do this.
To be fair, orange trees.
So, it's G for gear, right?
No.
It's kind of important that I remember this time.
Inventory. Everyone stay away from Alex.
Yeah, I don't know whose smart idea was it to give the guy who's drinking alcohol the explosives, but...
Because that's what makes it funny. Because he'd be like, contact, throw your grenade, and then all three of us just die.
It's more like you two get shot, I will hide in a hole and put the IED underneath myself and wait for someone to come around the corner.
Well, I think those people will be long gone, but we're heading up to that place where we all died. I have some major, I don't know about you, but major graphical corruption on that water.
Is it the pit of hell again?
Yeah. I think Boop has been here. Oh man, it messes with my view and everything.
It's like can
really
you guys
bright,
hear whispering?
So if you look at it.
I can hear whispering coming from it.
It sounds like the warp.
Yep.
Why don't you dive on in, Alex?
Dive on in.
The fuck is this?
It's an IED!
We'll get round it. What is this? We'll stand really close to it, and this guy's like, oh, this is glorious.
Yeah, honestly. Because I don't know what that... I don't know what they look like, so if I see anything that I can't, that like, you know, I'm fuck it.
I think I they're care. Really not noticeable at all. They're like tiny and green, I think. Why not
yeah,
tiny?
Probably.
You wouldn't know. You don't look at the foliage under your feet. You probably wouldn't notice it.
Nah, you wouldn't, especially, yeah. Anyway, I mean, yeah, I thought originally it was a ghillie suit, because it was all weird. I was like, what the fuck is this? It's a ghillie suit? I was like, nope, it's a IED.